Settle into your seat. Pay attention to your breath. Notice the chair or bed underneath you. Feel your feet on the floor or the bed. Be aware of your hands. Breathing normally through your nose, turn your attention to the in-breath and the out-breath. I'll be repeating some phrases, and you can quietly repeat these to yourself. Stay centered in the present moment while calling uplifting things to yourself. May I be safe. May I be healthy. May I be happy. May I have ease of heart. May I be safe. May I be healthy. May I be happy. May I have ease of heart. When your mind becomes active, very gently return your awareness to these phrases. Stay present with your words. May I be safe. May I be healthy. May I be happy. May I have ease of heart. May I live with ease. These are not affirmations. These are the generous offerings of your heart. When you wish someone a happy new year, your intention is that they have a full, peaceful year. In the same way, let these offerings be hopeful and generous. May I be safe. May I be healthy. May I be happy. May I have ease of heart. May I be safe. May I be healthy. May I be happy. May I have ease of heart. Be kind to yourself when your mind drifts. Your mind will drift. With each returning of your awareness to these phrases, you build new pathways in your consciousness, distinct from the part of the brain that wanders, worries, ruminates. Be present without judgment. This is how you grow more peaceful and more loving. May I be safe. May I be healthy. May I be happy. May I live with ease. May I be safe. May I be healthy. May I be happy. May I live with ease. If these phrases become rote and lose meaning to you, change them to anything that fits better for you. May I be loving. May I feel comfort. May I be strong. May I be safe. May I be compassionate. May I have ease of heart. These are not supplications. This is not weak or needy begging. These are strong, loving, and compassionate wishes for yourself. Compassion and love can be fierce. They are not weak. May I be safe. May I be compassionate. May I be healthy. May I be patient. May I live with ease. May I be safe. May I be healthy. May I be happy. May I live with ease. Returning again and again to these phrases, allow yourself to be fully committed to this compassion. Allow yourself to dive in. Let yourself be saturated. Let yourself be dyed in the color of this compassion. May I be safe. May I be healthy. May I be happy. May I live with ease. May I be loving. May I feel comfort. May I be strong. May I have ease of heart. Allow yourself to feel settled into these compassionate wishes. As we widen our focus to include our community, may we be safe. May we be healthy. May we be happy. May we live with ease. May we be loving. May we be patient. May we be strong. May we have ease of heart. May all beings be safe. May all beings have enough to eat. May all beings be sheltered. May all beings be good to one another. May everyone be healthy. May everyone be kind. May all beings be happy. May we all live with ease. May we all have ease of heart.